Good evening and welcome to part two of making our cake display unit. Following on from the last tutorial, we are actually going to make our unit from the elevation. So here we have the heights and the width. As you can see, this is our 1290, have already been set up. So now it's a process of pulling in all of the information into the section so that we can make our unit look how it should. So we need to create some reference planes to match these dimensions. So quite a simple process. We'll come up to home and we'll start roughing in where these planes need to be. So I tend to make these quite rough to begin with and then adjust them later. So we know that this bottom one needs to be, this one needs to be 462, and then the one underneath it needs to be 160. Then this top one, there's a gap of there's a foot on this. There's a 78mm foot, which means we need another reference plane at the base. 78mm. And at the top there's a 15mm zone for the glass. So going from the side, we have a 80mm for the kick, and then from the top it goes across 375, and we have some more in there. We'll have another two. Oops. If you do make one on an angle, you can just type in your angle and that'll straighten it up. So this one, we need to go back and make that 600. And this one needs to be 720. Okay, so now we have all these reference planes set up going off the dimensions of our unit. So we need to start making it. Now we'll start with making, I'll continue in another movie. So this step is to set out your reference planes to match the dimensions of your unit.